Improper hallway etiquette can lead to things such as accidents, collisions, and unsafe situations.
There are three major aspects to hallway etiquette.
Just like driving, you should always walk on the right side of the hall.
Make sure you're paying attention in the hallways, especially around corners.
Don't block the hallways with large groups of people. Make sure you leave a space.
So remember to stay safe, smart, and mindful when you're walking in the halls.